The source, she is pure energy, her only desires expression, her only drive is to flow outwards, spreading, flooding, watering everything she touches. She is streaming through us, out into the world. Each artifact and object, each ceremony and circle, a way for her energy to emerge so that the world can be filled with beauty, with wisdom, with her.